Everywhere I go, I see his face.
I just really miss him.
Yeah, I miss him too. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your jobs.
What? Oh.
I'm kidding. Look, keep up the good work.
Because I am going on vacation.
Heads up, Nick Fury's calling you.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury. Answer the phone.
Why?
Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
I gotta go.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
What up, Dorks?
What's up? We're just talking about the trip.
I'm here in St. Marco Polo's.
Oh, I think MJ really likes me.
That reminds me of when I first fell in love.
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man. This is Mr. Beck.
We could have used someone like you on my world.
Your world?
Beck is from Earth, just not ours.
A snap to our hole in our dimension.
You're saying there's a multiverse?
We have a job to do, and you're coming with us.
Maybe someone else you can use.
What about Thor?
Off-world.
Captain Marvel.
Unavailable.
But I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Bitch, please, you've been to space.
What do you want, Peter?
I want to go back on my trip with the girl who I really like and tell her how I feel.
MJ,
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
You're right, you may not be ready, but this is my responsibility.
Saving the world requires sacrifice. Sometimes people die.
Oh my God. I just always feel like I'm putting my friends in danger.
The world needs the next Iron Man.
Are you going to step up or not?
I work with Spider-Man.
You work for Spider-Man?
I work with Spider-Man, not for Spider-Man. New plan.